RMN
Rancho Minerva News.
Have you ever heard of Enquentros?
No, not until now.
Well, I don't blame you. Not a lot of people know about this amazing program that happens here at Rancho Minerva. Let's go to Javier to find more about Enquentros.
Hi, I'm going to talk about Enquentros. Some people ask me, what is Enquentros? Why are you in it? And I just tell them it's a club where Latino boys get to go and helps them be like how to be a good student, how to be a leader. And I know they taught me a lot of things there. Like they showed up a lot of guest speakers, which are really good, including some of our teachers. Some of our teachers were Mr. Loza, Mr. Cortez, Mr. Prieto, and mostly all the Latino teachers that are in this school. So the reason they have this club is because the majority, like 52% of high school students, don't graduate or drop out high school. So they want to have this club so students could go to college, because there's more girls than there are in boys in college. So they want to help the boys go to college and have a good career, because the girls are beating us right now. So yeah, that's kind of part of what Enquentros is. It just helps you, it shows you how to be a leader, which it kind of has for me. I have done really good for that. All right. Hi, Rancho Minerva Bulls. I'm here with Mr. Benincourt. He is the Enquentros teacher. And I have a few questions for you, Mr. Benincourt. Why is Enquentros important to you?
Enquentros is important because it's a place where boys, Latino boys, can go and talk about some details that you're not going to talk in any other classes, specifically to their heritage and things that maybe are going on around in the city, in the neighborhoods. So it's a place for us to talk about things that we normally would not talk about in other classrooms.
All right, question two. How did you get involved in Enquentros?
Ever since Enquentros started, I was interested. But we had another teacher here that had taken the class and was doing great with the class. And I always wanted to be part of it. And I finally got the chance 2 years ago when he was busy finishing off his master's degree. So I was able to get a chance to get involved with it.
All right. And third question. Who was your mentor when you were a teen?
When I was a teen, I remember I looked up to my brother-in-law. He would always be there at the house or go over with my sister, and we would always play sports. He would be the one that would be at my football games at the high school and all graduations. So I would say he would be one that I would look up to and kind of try to follow his steps.
All right, thank you for your time, and back to the studio.
Wow, Mr. Betancourt's a great role model.
I agree.
Now let's go from the classroom
to the field
to find out more about field hockey with Ariana.
Hey peoples, welcome to Rancho Minerva Sports News. Playing sports will keep you busy, active, and healthy. I like most sports like baseball, soccer, football, and field hockey. I think everyone should at least try out for a sport. It's a whole lot of fun. But today, it's all about field hockey. There are many rules to field hockey. I will only go over a few for you. Some things you might hear a referee call are foot, high ball, high stick, third party, hacking, and obstruction. You must always wear shin guards and a mouth guard to protect yourself from getting hit with the ball. If a foul has occurred, the other team will always take a free hit. Field hockey is a very fun and active sport. Our field hockey team, the Rancho Minerva Lady Bulls, are undefeated. They have only tied 3 games and won all the others. Hope you enjoy our clip of our Lady Bulls playing Potter.
Thank you. job to be part of the wave. Can't stop, ever wonder if it's all for you.
Wow, field hockey looks like a really hard sport to play.
Yeah, that's why I stick to reading. Hey, have you ever read the Rick Riordan series, The Lightning Thief?
Well, I know Martin has.
Let's go see what he has to say about this amazing book.
Hey, Balls, my name is Martin, and I'm here to tell you about a book called The Lightning Thief. If you've not heard about it, it is a fantasy book written by Rick Riordan and was published June 28, 2005. It is about a boy named Percy Jackson, whose dad is Poseidon. He gets sent to a camp for demigods and goes on a quest to save his mother, who got kidnapped by an evil god. The book, nearly 1.8 million copies have been sold, and the book is available in 34 different languages.
Rick Riordan wrote The Lightning Thief. If you do not know about Rick Riordan, he was born in San Antonio, Texas on June 5th, 1964. He is a teacher and a novelist, and he studied at the University of Texas at Austin. He has two children named Patrick and Haley Riordan. The Percy Jackson and the Olympians film was released on February 12, 2010. The budget on the film was $95 million, and it grossed almost $227 million at the worldwide box office.
And he's alive.
How long was that?
7 minutes.
That's crazy, man.
How do you do it?
I don't know. I just like being in water. It's one place I can think.
There are 12 Olympian gods. Big three are the brothers Zeus, Poseidon, and Hades. The children of these gods were half human, half gods.
Hey, Mom. I thought this school was supposed to make things better.
Someday it'll all make sense.
Percy Jackson, we need to talk.
This dodge?
Whoa!
I found him.
Who found me?
We've been expecting you.
The gods are real.
My father's Poseidon, god of the seas.
Wow. Between myths and legends,
Zeus's bolt is the most powerful weapon ever created.
It's been stolen. Between this world and the next.
If it's not returned by the summer solstice, there will be a war.
Our three heroes.
All demigods have inherited skills.
I definitely have strong feelings for you. I just haven't decided if they're positive or negative yet.
Who must stand and fight.
We'll find the bolt.
There's nowhere safe on heaven and earth for him now. Take this to defend yourself. It's a powerful weapon.
This is a pen.
Only use it in times of severe distress.
This is a pen.
Click it! Wait!
Time has run out.
Maybe you're no son of Poseidon.
Percy Jackson and the Olympians, The Lightning Thief, President's Day 2010.
This has been another segment of RMN,
Rancho Minerva News.
News you can believe in.
I've missed more than 9,000 shots in my career. I've lost almost 300 games. 26 times I've been trusted to take the game-winning shot and missed. I've failed over and over and over again in my life. And that is why I succeed.